At least three people have gotten sick from eating raw oysters. This illness is called fibriosis. Symptoms include vomiting, diarrhea, and abdominal pain. It can be life-threatening for people with compromised immune systems. The Milwaukee Health Department, the City of Franklin, and the Health Department and the North Shore Health Department, as well as the Wisconsin Department of Health Services, all are investigating fibriosis.